Shalom, shalom. Call lawyer, law Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Chachadash, double honesty, the apostles and the elders, the great millstone who rule well, shalom, wachasala habachiyar. My fellow servant, I'm Yadi. I represent the GMS branch in Cleveland, here to feed the elect of the nation of Israel, which consists of you Negroes, Latinos, Native and Seminole Indians, you people of Negro and Indian descent, as well as the Israelite foreigners that scattered throughout the four corners of the earth among the heathens. To you we say shalom. Adawan Ratzazah Banawa, Ratzazah Yahweh Shai, Ratzazah. This is an edifying lesson. It's going to be a quick lesson. This is a video from YouTube, from ABC News. All right, it was uploaded today. And it's a new investigation shows racial disparities in housing, right? And it says solutions to racial disparities in housings. Well, we already know the solutions. Right, we know the solution. The solution is to get all rid of all you so-called white people, to get rid of you Edomites, because that's your biblical nationality. There's no such thing as white people, man. She's not white, right? Her she's red, right? You got we say this all the time, man. And I know we like what's the saying, like a broken record, man, you know? But the solution to racial disparities in housing is to get rid of all you Edomites. And guess what? The Heavenly Father is about to answer our prayers, right? Because we pray for the Heavenly Father to get rid of you damn devils and consume you, man. To rid you from the face of the earth, because you're the problem, right? That's the solution, to get rid of the problem. And who's the problem? You devils. Because you devils have constructed the housing. You know, y'all are in control of the housing market. Y'all own all the property, right? It's only a percentage of our people that own property in this society. But the majority of the property that's owned in this society is owned by you so-called white people, you red Hebrew Edomites. So that's the solution, to get rid of you devils, pursuant to the scriptures, right? And the scriptures identify that. And I'm going to get it in the book of Isaiah, the 14th chapter, because even the fir tree is going to rejoice when you devils out the way. That's the solution, you know, because these people did this whole interview acting like they got the solutions. You ain't got the answer, Sway, like my nigga Kanye told Sway on the goddamn Sway in the Morning Show. You ain't got the answer, Sway. The ones who have the answers are the apostles and the elders of Great Millstone, the prophets who pushing this word in truth and in sincerity. And where the answers can be found, that is in the Holy Scriptures, man. So y'all ain't got the solutions, man. Okay, the Heavenly Father, he's going to come with the solution. And the solution is to send his son back with the sword, to cut off a long disease, man. And you disease, the disease of the planet Earth, are you red Hebrew Edomites, man. Okay, so that's the solution to the problem that everybody is facing on the planet Earth, man, is to get rid of you devils. And that's going to happen pursuant to the book of Obadiah, the first chapter. The Heavenly Father say, it'll be cut off, man, that none of the house of Esau shall remain, roughly paraphrasing. So that's the solution to racial disparity in housing, man. Okay, so let's get some precepts. I'm going to start in the book of Isaiah, the 14th chapter, and I'm going to just read down Isaiah 14 and verse